Hello, YouTube. It's Balimore here, back again with more playing gaming. We're playing Dying Light the following, and we are on part 11 of our series. Hooray! We're also playing on hard mode difficulty. I've been thinking I might flip it to Nightmare, but we'll keep it hard mode right now. So we're in the dam. We've got to turn on the main switch, and this quest is called Power to the People. Have you read the tooltip per normal? This looks like it is down. We have no choice but to go down. Lots of airdrops going by. Well, hopefully, though, this game ends up allowing us to find a cure or an immunity to the virus.
Fuck, why is nothing ever simple?
My big boy. A lot bigger than the typical demolisher. Now we got a boss. Come on, big guy. Whoa. On him. Way. One. It's two. It's three. It's four. It's five. Six. Ow. So I think six. One. One. Two. Three. Four. Ow. Sucks. Come on, big guy. Thank you. killed himself? Well, jeez. I don't know if that was the final blow.
Elite, I'm inside. Throwing the switch now.
What that was.
Great. But it didn't work, man. Try to find the main transfer switch. It must be somewhere in there. Please, hurry.
I want to find that guy's body too, because I want to loot it. There. That big dude fall.
Faceless said we have to wrap this thing up. Please, try to get it done ASAP.
Hopefully the quest won't fail out if we take too long. Thank you. friends. It's over there. Huh, I wonder if one of these floors comes up. You'd think it was here. Wasn't here the whole time. Oh boy.
Hello? Green?
Those are green.
The faceless said we have to pack up and go. I couldn't finish the job. Hurry up, man. We're moving to one of the shacks in the plant. Join us once you're done there, alright?
Oh, I think we're done. Alright, let me pause the video while I figure out how to get out of here. See you in a minute. Okay guys, well I made my way back out here and now this is lit up. So, I guess that answered that question.
Outside, and I don't know what's going on there. It sounds horrible.
awesome. This is the other side. We do have to go out. What's going on? All the undead are gone. They were eating the faceless one. Why'd they eat him?
I won't go out until it's safe. Tell me when it's safe.
I gotta close a gate.
Okay, I think you're safe now. Jesus, what happened?
I don't know. He just said, we gotta go now, and led me here. Told me to get inside and lock the door.
He's dead now.
May the mother bless his soul.
Let's go, Ali. You said you needed to finish something out there, right?
Yeah, I was almost done. Just need to flip some switches.
Well, I'll stand guard while you're doing it. You ready?
Yeah, let's go. The sooner we're done with this, the better.
It's, like, quiet. I wonder where they all went.
Almost done.
Sucked. I was not expecting to die. Well,
yeah.
They're all poison bombed.
Really, really, really close now. This should do it.
So, power's back on for good?
It's back on for now, but with this old rusty broken-ass equipment, I make you no promises.
All right, fair enough. I'll be heading out then. You coming?
Nah. This place is safe now, right? I'll just hang out here. Observe for a while. Make sure it doesn't all break down the moment my back is turned.
That was a lot of experience. New level of trust. So I think that's all for this quest. Let's just make sure. Power to the people. I thought I was wondering if we should be doing volatile hives next. Crossbow and a regular bolt. Well, cool, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed that quest. That was pretty cool. It was fairly long, but I love all these quests that this game has. They all seem like not just secondary quests. A lot of them seem like main story. And this will affect all of our safe zones, and I think this is one of them that actually require power. What the hell's that? This person. So, anyways, guys, I hope you've been enjoying this. Like, comment, subscribe, share, and or donate. I hope to see you on the next video and many more to come. Until next time, guys, as always, later.